వైఎస్ఆర్ కాంగ్రెస్ పార్టీ బిలీవ్స్ ఇన్ రెస్పెక్టింగ్ ఆల్ రిలీజియన్స్ అండ్ అవర్ లీడర్ శ్రీ వైఎస్ జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి గారు హెడ్స్ ఎ స్టేట్ విచ్ లుక్స్ బియాండ్ రిలీజియన్ క్యాస్ట్ అండ్ పొలిటికల్ అఫిలియేషన్స్ ఇన్ హిస్ ట్రాన్స్పరెంట్ గవర్నెన్స్. సార్, ద సిటిజన్షిప్ అమెండ్మెంట్ బిల్ 2019, డెప్యూటీ చైర్మన్ సార్, వీ బిలీవ్ ఇస్ టు గివ్ సిటిజన్షిప్ టు దోస్ హూ హ్యావ్ కమ్ హియర్ యాజ్ విక్టిమ్స్ ఆఫ్ పర్సిక్యూషన్ asylum seekers and are here as the conditions back home were not conducive for a peaceful living. To that extent, we accept the bill in its letter and spirit. Sir, at the same time, the move to encourage influx with an ulterior motives which could be a threat to the national security cannot be tolerated at any cost. Sir, I have few suggestions to be made to the Honorable Home Minister, sir. Sir, Clause 2.1 of the bill seeks to incorporate a proviso creating a special window for the class of individuals enumerated thereon primarily based on the religion, which should be avoided, sir. The statement of objects of the bill indicates that the special provision was needed due to the theological neighboring nations. However, it is in the public domain that the minorities among the Islamic faith are persecuted in their countries. Sir, there are minorities among the minorities like Bora Muslims, and then Ahmadiyyas are also being persecuted there. And in case if they seek asylum, the government of India should positively consider their request in case if they want to settle down in India, sir. Therefore, eliminating Muslim migrants from the provisions of amendments might be taken up for consideration in furtherance of human gestures. Sir, Clause 3A, introducing Section 6B, delegates the entire function of framing the parameters to the government for considering the applications for registration. Sir, it would be better if the Act lays down the rules and broad policy insofar as framing of rules are concerned, sir. Sir, third schedule is being amended, reducing the tenure of stay from 11 years to 5 years. Stringent rules of evidence and proof must be in place, sir. Sir, I wish to bring to your kind notice few aspects in this regard. My last few 2 points, sir. Sir, although India is not a signatory to 1951 UN Refugee Convention granting refuge based on the humanitarian considerations, is arguably a norm customary international law. Every developing or developed country shares a certain responsibility to give shelters to migrants, sir. Sir, it is very unfortunate. I would like to reiterate, it is very unfortunate that Congress party doesn't want to understand the plight of minority migrants. And it is the Congress culture to foist false cases against the other political opponents and suppress them in India itself. Sir, it is ironical that Congress is talking about the values in politics. It is very much very ironical. Sir, Congress entire politics is based on appeasement. Sir, for example, when Rajiv Gandhi turned down the decision taken by the Supreme Court in Sahabano case, whereby the Muslim woman, whereby injustice has been done by the Congress party to the Muslim women.
Thank you, Vijay.
Thank you very much. We support the bill, sir. Thank you.
Sri D. Kupendra Reddy. Mr. D. Kupendra Reddy.
Thank you for giving me the opportunity to speak on this in this August House.